From the veins, speaking my lesson. From the brain, seeing the beauty through the.
She would never teach you, never see her with a different guy. Ever tell you different, then it's a lie. See, that's my down bitch. See, that's my soldier. She keep that name up.
Do it. When your very honest horse has had enough and teaches you a lesson on not having enough leg.
Baby, ich würde alles für dich tun. Ich liege dir zu Füß. Ich bringe dich in die Höhe. Ich liebe deine Peu. Verdammt, hast du eine hübsche Peu. Und wie du sie so fein bewegen in meine Gesicht. Mon chéri, ich liebe deine Peu.
Tell me you want to shine, but I'll tell you what you do. Fine, I'll talk to you then. Traffic lights, no problem. I'm brown. I don't care. Whatever, I'll just stand. I'm okay. I'll stand. Now, I've never seen riders show up to their horse after falling off to this rider came along.
Everybody wanted me to make him from a fly into a walk. So that's what I'm going to do.
No.
The students got a chance to practice some real-world skills on their trail ride today, the first one being opening the gate. This isn't exactly how we would do it in best-case scenario, but she did a good job of problem-solving it, and it was a good job for her first time. The next thing I like to have all our students do is be able to dismount and get back on somewhere on the trail. This is, I think, a super important skill to have if you're going to trail ride because you never know when you might have to get off and be able to get back on. Obviously, only do this with horses that you know are not going to leave and just go back to the barn and watch out for things like poison ivy, but it's definitely an important skill.
On a voulu tester les tutos TikTok pour monter sur un cheval des 1m98. Premier, c'est bien raté. Presque, mais c'est trop haut.
Supongo que no. Oh, querido. Oh, querido. Que no ha salido a su manera esta tarde en absoluto. Dos vallas y saldrá por el otro extremo, al menos. Esa es una ronda muy desafortunada allí.
Excuse me, I love your vids. Can you please peel a chestnut for me? No? Okay. Clyde, do you think you could peel a chestnut for me? Come on, let's go, Clyde. Come on. All right, we're gonna peel Mr. Rio here. I've been letting them grow out for you guys, so we should have some nice chippies. All right, I literally love having nails to do this because I can just dig in the side and get it all in one piece. Oh my gosh, I hope I can. All right, are we ready? Whoa, look at that. Look at that, a whole chip, y'all. Wow, just for you.
On the edge, 15-465, she now chatters her teeth. One to go, Jimmy Smith, you are safe.
The very first time that Charlie ever came into the house was definitely a surprise. I had no idea that he was going to be our house horse. The barn is right behind our house, so if I leave the back gate open, he just marches right in. He's a magnet for the kitchen. If I'm cooking, he'll just hang out. He's just recently figured out how to maneuver his body around our kitchen island. He loves to play with my bedding. We have dogs. I thought, oh no, they're gonna bark. And oddly, yeah, our dogs don't really react.
Insist she did everything by herself.
Do Wait. And soda.
Thank you.